Okay.
So we have totally four variants. Like first top end model is our XE Plus, and it goes 120 kilometers on single charge. And second model, it goes 80 kilometers on single charge. Like this variant name is XE. So this is the top second model, and this is our third model. This goes 60 kilometers on single charge, and this variant name is Light XE. Right, and fourth variant is that itself. So I'll show you. So this is a basic model from bottom. So this price is 66,500, and it goes 30 kilometers on single charge. So totally we have four variants. So once now I'll explain it about this fully in further details. So this is our top end model that I have shown you before. This goes 120 kilometers on single charge. So once we have to switch to key start from here. Right, and here we have a three buttons like here. So we have to press and hold for 3 seconds. Now your display will enable. So now on zero mode, what will happen? We have to 100% of effort of cycling. Right, on first mode, what will happen? Now 80% will cycle push you. So 80% your effort and 20% will cycle push you. At the same time, now fifth mode. So this is the hyper mode. So in this, you have like 80% pushback from cycle itself. And 20% pushback yours, right? And here we have like 8 altos gears also that you can adjust it according to your health, right? And here we have totally now for 2 brake, like we have both the side, we have a disc brake, right? Here we have a crypto disc brake also. And here we have a suspension also that you can adjust it also. This is adjustable suspension that you can adjust it according to your modes. And here we have like front light also. Light and power. Yeah, and this frame is
how much price?
Sorry?
How much price?
Price is 1,19,000.
Okay.
This is our top end model. Right. And this frame is completely aircraft. Like aircraft 6061 alloy frame, this frame is anti-rush. And second, it exists the heatness. And mainly this comfortness about actually is, you can fold it also easily. Once I'll show you, you can fold it and keep it down. Handle also you can fold it, and after you can keep in car also easily, like boot space here, and you can travel from anywhere, right? And one more thing, and this is completely, you can say this is our Indian brand, 100% Indian brand. It's not like in Japan, China, it's made in India. And normally this is, you can say 90% Indian and 10% Japanese mode. Why? Because in this you have a Bafang motor. So this is our motor. This is the Bafang motor, and this control display sensor. Here the sensor will be here, and inside your controller. These 5 things made from Japan. So 90% you can say this is the Indian and 10% Japan. And switch company.